Late night game. Late night game. Hawaii upsets Fresno State, the darlings of the G5 this season after they got a big win over UCLA. And it was a close game, but Hawaii scores 17 points in the fourth quarter and holds Fresno State scoreless and intercepts a pass inside the 10-yard line with very little time left on the clock that would have, you know, Fresno at least would have had a field goal set up. This was interesting. Hawaii had a different quarterback in this game, Braden Shager.
I was just about to say, them making the quarterback change was everything.
Yes. On top of that, they didn't throw at them. I mean, he was only 11 out of 27 for 116 yards, but he threw two touchdowns and running the ball, man. Day-Day Hunter, 21 carries, 127 yards. They had Calvin Turner, 14 carries, 59 yards. They ran total for the game 44 times for 232 yards on Fresno State. Jake Haner was still able to put up yards and whatnot, but 28 out of 50, 388 yards, three touchdowns, four interceptions. You can't get over that. Like, nope. If the other team ain't turning the ball over and trying to match with you,
that's been really unlike them as well.
Yeah, I mean, six turnovers total for the game and only one for Hawaii. That you ain't gonna win many games like that. You're just not. So that sucks because we kind of expected big things out of Fresno and we did not get them. Did not get them. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.